As we head into the Christmas holidays, there is nothing that screams summertime more than grabbing some of your wonderful family and friends and throwing a barbie. But instead of your regular snags on a barbie, why not fancy it up a little? Here with something to knock the socks off your guests is chef extraordinaire Nelly Robinson from Nel Restaurant.
Hello.
Nelly, good morning. How are you?
Very well, very well.
Roxy's joined us. What are you cooking up today?
I'm doing, well, we've just done a menu at Nel, which is basically the take of Christmas, which is each element we've managed to do a dish around.
Mm-hmm.
Can't do it without an Aussie Christmas, so we've done a shrimp on a barbie. With a yellow tomato gazpacho, mango and avocado, a bit of caviar and some cucumber.
Oh, take it away then.
Well, Roxy's going to take it away. Roxy, would you like
You've heard I'm
that?
Good in the kitchen.
I've heard she's very, very good in
Any
kitchen.
Any tips? Head first or tail?
Head first. Have you done this before?
Yes, well,
there
of
you
course.
Go. She's an Aussie. She's a born Aussie. So while she's doing that, I take the head off, take all that
What is that
off.
Yellow stuff?
What she nearly said on set.
Oh, okay, right. Also known as shrimp.
Yes, exactly, exactly. All right, so we're going to get this pot. We're going to get this pot
They're
really
fresh.
Hot.
Yeah. Very fresh.
They usually are. All right, so peel that off. What I've done already before is we pre-cook these in a water bath for about 4 minutes, if you can feel them.
Sorry. Cook them in a water bath. How do you do that?
With a water bath, it's like a CV machine with a circulator. So at home, you just use a thermometer. At the restaurant, we have a machine that sits in a water and it'll keep the temperature at that temperature all the way through.
What do I do with that part?
Just devein it.
Oh, okay, do?
No, what you do is you usually go, this is what I prepared earlier.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah.
If you insist.
So this is what we've done. So basically, thyme, garlic, and we've cooked them for about 4 or 5 minutes in the bath at 50 degrees.
Mm-hmm.
And if you feel they're just about to go, so what we'll do in this part here is we're just going to pan fry it very quickly.
Mm-hmm. Here, Roxy.
Oh, thanks.
No worries.
Here's what I prepared earlier. So like I said, yeah, we've just done this design of a menu, so I've managed to do Christmas trees. So I got a gentleman to actually grow me some trees about this big, and we're actually hanging things in the tree.
Aww,
and underneath the tree, you've got presents.
Aww.
So it's the first course that comes out.
Oh, that's great.
And then
great.
We've done an edible savoury mince pie as well.
Can you do this without doing the bath? Because that might be a bit complicated
100%.
At home.
This is okay. Where the pot comes in.
Great.
Them.
Oh, that's divine.
It smells very
beautiful.
Nice.
You're not lying there either, because you both said it. So a hot pan. And then straight in, I'm going to do 2 or 3.
How long? Because usually
probably
it's super
about,
quick.
Yeah, probably about a minute each side.
Really?
And then I'm going to just drain it on that paper towel that Roxy
oh,
has.
I just oh, used it all.
Oh, just
well,
used the paper.
Right.
I brought a towel.
Oh, there we go.
You want to prepare it earlier. So I'll just finish them off very, very slowly, and then we'll build the dish afterwards. So in here, yellow tomato gazpacho. So what we've done with that is got yellow tomatoes.
This is it here, already done?
Yeah, if I did that on set, we would have been here for 24 hours.
Okay.
I know you like my company.
Yep.
But unfortunately...
So what's in that one?
So you got yellow tomatoes. Well, I've just flushed them. Sorry.
Oh!
What happened? Oh,
I'm
God, you're having
a
right morning,
day,
aren't you? Really?
She's all off balance after the science experiment.
My glasses on.
I blame the ear.
Okay.
So what we've got is yellow tomato, yellow capsicum, mango, onion, garlic, olive oil and vinegar.
Mm-hmm.
Put it in a tray,
mm-hmm.
put it all together and mm-hmm. literally let it macerate, which means let it bring out the flavour, probably for about 12 hours.
Wow.
So I always do it the day before. So a lot of my cooking, she's shouting at me, a lot of my cooking is all about preparing. So I like to teach people with dinner parties is you're there to have a drink.
And you prepare it all the night
you
before.
You get it already
okay.
the night before.
Yep.
And then all you've got to do is flush a prawn in a pot and away you go.
Wow.
So yellow tomatoes with this, and then you just blend it and
yes.
then flavour it up with seasoning and salt.
Okay, great.
And
so let's plate up. Are we right to plate up?
No, we'll plate up after the break.
Oh, okay.
Oh.
We're going to go to a break.
She's in a rush.
Getting told.
Yeah.
We're going to plate this up right after this break and have a taste. Studio 10 is back in just a moment. We'll see you soon. Nelly has cooked this delicious
Ooh.
Dish for us. Nelly, plate
Already
up.
Started. Tomatoes, avocado, done two ways. We've got a blow-touched avocado, just raw.
Oh.
Avocado puree, and then pickled cucumber.
So if you don't have a blow-torch at home,
use
how can
gas.
You do that at
me?
Just use your gas. So the gas ring, just chop them in and just put them on there.
If you don't have a blow-torch at home, just ask Ita.
Exactly. Get some nitrogen.
I beg your pardon.
No, because, I mean, you're very...
I'll deal with you later, Hildebrand.
So we've got cucumber flowers here, which are just grown in New South Wales for us. nasturtium leaf.
And is that from a cucumber plant?
It
a
is,
cucumber.
From the top, yeah.
Oh,
so where the
that
cucumber.
Looks amazing.
It's too pretty to eat.
That's what about
well,
me,
good
man.
Job. There's only two prawns there and there's too many of us.
Yes. Roxy's going to eat it all, I think.
Oh, my God.
And then just to finish, we've got the yellow tomato gazpacho, which we'll put in the middle.
Oh, that looks beautiful.
I'm ready with mine.
And then Roxy has asked me off camera if she can do this bit.
Oh.
So, few drops of herb oil. Look at that.
Oh, expert.
You're going to be on MasterChef next year, aren't you?
That's amazing. Don't joke.
Do you ever make a dish where you think that is so beautiful I actually can't eat it, I can't disturb it?
Doesn't look like it.
No. We try to make it, obviously, look presentable, but then obviously it's the taste. So once you taste it, you'll understand that it's that. But in the answer to that is sometimes I go, wow.
Yeah.
It's like you put in your seat on in the morning and you go, wow.
Wow. Yeah.
And Nelly, quickly tell us about your restaurant.
So it's in Surrey Hills on Wentworth Avenue, a degustation restaurant only, and we change it every 6 weeks. Very proud of it. It's been open nearly 3 years
now. Yeah, well done.
But we're still growing every year and progressing every year. But
fantastic.
We make it fun for people to come, so they laugh and smile when they come, and that's what it's about.